5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Flood warning remains in effect until 5 a.m. Eastern Standard Time early this morning. Large stream flooding caused by excessive rainfall continues. Areas affected include portions of southeast Ohio, including the following counties: Athens, Meigs, Morgan, and Washington, and northern west Virginia, including the following counties: Pleasants. The hazardous weather can be expected until 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Impacts, flooding of rivers, creeks, streams, and other low-lying and flood-prone locations is imminent or occurring. Some streams continue to rise due to excess runoff from earlier rainfall, while others have crested and are starting to drop. Additional details: at 4:10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, gauge reports indicated flooding along the rivers and larger streams, including the Little Muskingum River, Duck Creek, and the Shade River. Flooding impacts will continue, but no additional rainfall is expected. Some locations that will experience flooding include Marietta, Belle Creek, Beverly, Cuba, Chester Hill, Fort Run State Park, Williamstown, New Haven, Belmont, Tupper's Plains, Chester, Syracuse, Lowell, Stockport, Fleming, Lenahassett, Little Hocking, Bartlett, Jabola, and Willow Island. Flood safety information can be found at weather.gov/safety/flood. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night for hazardous weather can be expected as harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Report flooding to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 800-401-9535 when you can do so safely. Repeating, an aerial flood warning remains in effect.